Black Hawk 1 is on station. All aboard. We're heading for Ramon Feliz. If you cannot handle the guns responsibly, I'm gonna take them from you. Kilometers out. Enemy helicopter ahead. You need that. Stand by. Stand to, Ghost. We are 2.5 clicks away from target. One click away.
Up ahead. Let's haul ass before the cartel gets to him.
All yours. You need that in the area. Stand by for close fire support. Clear to move on to objective. Target destroyed. Two more unidad in the street. It's going to be tricky to pick you up.
Towards the hillside. Bowman, Feliz is dead and his hard drive's gone.
The murder made quite a goddamn mess, didn't he?
How the hell do you know that?
Because the moron just tweeted a selfie of himself at the scene. He geotagged the photo in the tweet. Sending you the location. Get there fast and see if you can recover Feliz's hard drive.
Keep up the covering fire. Recovering team now. We are leaving.
The hard drive is missing.
We have the tag, 1.4 kilometers out.
Savages. His data should be somewhere around here.
That makes five.
We've shaken off the airborne. Watch it, we want this guy alive.
Eyes on our killer. We need that hard drive. Take him alive.
I'll see what I can do. Stand back.
Hold it still.
A little difficult holding it still when there's a lot of trees.
Nice.
Everyone out. Our target is out of his vehicle. Move. We got him.
Hey, what the fuck is this? Back off!
Gotcha, you sick fuck.
What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing.
You took a selfie with your victim, you idiot.
You saw that? Fucking badass, right?
You think that was badass? Wait till you see what I do to you. Hint? It involves a wire hanger and a whole lot of electricity.
Chingado, man. What do you want?
Ramon Feliz's hard drive. Now.
That shit? Man, I already dropped it off with those hacker nerds.
Let's grab that hard drive fast, before Santa Blanca wipes it.
We need to have a talk with Pacatari where he drops my choppers. I'm gonna go get it. Stand by for pickup.
We're taking the car. Matter of national security. Out.
That's what you get for shooting up my chopper. Suspect car, 500 meters ahead, stand by for rockets. Contains two armed men. 350 meters. Nah, just messing with you. I'm probably not gonna blow up your car.
Oh, shit, the stones.
gonna drop you off above the objective on the hillside. Enemy air defense in the...
Try to be quiet, let's do this.
Your call.
Eyes on the second target.
Is that an air defense system?
Eyes on the
If you can take out the air defense system, I would be much obliged. But it's not necessary to do that right this minute.
He's dead.
That's my second chopper for this mission.
Deploying drone.
There is the informer. He's running away.
No podemos alcanzar esos putos. Manden el puto vehículo. Nos están dando. Maten esos hijos de la chingada.
Copy that. Plan for effect. Viva Bolivia.
Target down.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos. Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
Frag out, see you in hell.
Enemy killed.
Power is down.
For the data.
There's the hard drive. Secure it.
Bowman, we've secured Felice's hard drive.
Good work. It's intact?
Affirmative. We plugged a key into it and are uploading the data to you now.
Excellent. According to Felice's blog, Santa Blanca is snatching Bolivian children and sending them to Brazil, Argentina, and Mexico as slave labor. Now we can make his proof public. Nobody sympathizes with child traffickers, not even drug traffickers.
He's down. Frag out, come on, stop, bitches!
Checkpoint, other side of the road. Clear so far.
Ask the rebels to send their own vehicle for us.
Dear Pacatari, what the hell is your problem?
Oh, shit.
I got him. Tango down.
Sure.
We actually didn't have a driver.
I'm driving.
Seriously?
Cuss, Lidia Flores, the head of cartel smuggling, has been captured in her hacienda. Without her, no matter how much cocaine the cartel produces, no matter how much many sicarios they have, they can make no money. Capturing Lidia Flores is a mortal blow to the Santa Blanca drug cartel. It is only a matter of time before El Sueño himself is within a striking distance. Stand with us, Cumbas. Stand with us as we create our own country's future. Together, we can build a new Bolivia. This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia. The cartel scientist known as La Gringa has been captured. Though she was an instrumental to the cartel's cocaine production, La Gringa has at times been our amiga. Before the cartel arrived, she'd...
Secure the outpost.
That's one less bad guy.
We got a Sicario leader over here. Let's help him regret his life choices. See if he'll spread his bad mood. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. The Sicarios will be missing this. Santa Blanca's awarding some medal to a brown noser. This gives the medal's location.
I'll fly her.
Our sentence slipped away. Next time, let's not let that happen.
Unidad's darkest secrets are hidden on a server at Mob Jaguar. Infiltrate the base, hack the server, and get me those files. I'm gonna turn these assholes inside out.
Of course, the missile hits the only aviator in the group.
God damn, that was close!
Coming up on Unidad's main operating base.
I'm seeing rail lines coming in and out. Watchtowers, warehouses. Is that a helicopter?
Drone going up. If Bowman's intel is up to snuff, the data center's somewhere underground. Let's go find the basement. Second target, right there.
He makes three.
Target number five.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
The drone is deployed. The drone's being jammed. I can't see squat.
Can you get the front one? Please.
That's one down.
Roger that.
Yeah.
Tango down. Drone ain't working right. We're getting jammed.
They spotted us. Sniper tower. I got him.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ella y destruyan el enemigo.
I got you.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Fuerzas enemigas en posición para mandar ataque. Fuego a voluntad.
Nuestras tropas han chocado con fuerzas enemigas sin identificar. Nos reportan varias bajas. Las unidades para contraatacar ya vienen para acá.
Escape and evade towards the forest.
Getting jammed.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
I found a secondary entrance to our objective on my location. A lot less well guarded, too.
We have a big trouble. What a day.
The drone is up.
Getting down there is going to be tricky though.
That tango's done.
Thank you. Checking for a side entrance. Inside.
Can't go down.
Entering the facility.
Data center may be down here. Let's see where this tunnel leads.
Hello.
Target spotted.
Target down. Found it.
Here's the terminal with access to the main system.
I'm in.
We're gonna get company soon.
Files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here. Data transferring. Maintain the perimeter.
Wait, let me place a mine.
Incoming.
Yo, placing a mine over here.
No way.
Hold
on. Good. Bowman's got everything worth getting. Let's go.
Frag out.
Aguante. Aguántenos un poco más. Los refuerzos ya salieron hacia tu posición.
Frag out.
Another tango. Count is now 10.
I got number 10.
I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
10th target site.
Gate up ahead. Guard.
I found a small group of targets.
Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
We need a vehicle to get out of here.
Nomad, this is Bowman. Beautiful work in Flor de Oro. With General Barro turning against the cartel and our own assets protected, shit is gonna get tough for corrupted officers inside Unidad.
And for their Santa Blanca friends.
Hell yeah. With Barro and his military contacts on our side, you can expect Unidad patrols to get a lot less lenient with cartel members.
Way to build tension.
Exactly. And give our rebel friends more room to operate.
Then we'll be moving on to rougher terrain. I'll be in touch. Nomad out.
Let's pack a car and set this vehicle.
We have oh god. I thought a mine would take care of these guys.
Enemiga detectada, actualizando posición ahora mismo.